morning, everyone. Today, I, Anahat of 8C, is here to prove the relation between the exterior angle and the opposite interior angle. Here, I have a triangle A, B, C, in which our angle 1 is of 90 degrees. With the help of a protractor, we can measure its exact 90 degrees. Our angle 2 is of 45 degrees. Our last angle is also of 45 degrees. We also have an exterior angle which has a measure of 135 degrees. The angles which are opposite to an exterior angle are angle 1 and angle 2, which are 90 degrees and 45 degrees. According to the property, it states that our exterior angle, when the sum of our two opposite interior angles are added, it makes up our exterior angle. Then we will add a 90 and 45. It comes 135, which is our exterior angle. We can also place the angles 90 and 45 here. It would entirely cover an exterior angle. This shows that the sum of two opposite interior angles makes up our exterior angle.